Miss West, every man here is dying to know who you are, but I'm keeping you my secret. I can't tell you how secure I feel having you here.
You're doing great. It's time.
This joint's got. Come on. Just waltz the loop.
A private detective I hired to protect the furs. I thought a lady detective would be so right for furs.
Sam, are we on time?
I'm 30. On the nose.
Everybody's early. They must like Mrs. Carter's parties.
Why, Miss West. How ever did you do it?
It was easy. The channel was calm.
I mean about the dress.
Just a little something I whipped up for the occasion.
But you were all in sequins a moment ago.
I was?
Now, didn't you stir up quite enough attention tonight without changing your gown in the middle of the evening?
Mrs. Carter, where are your guests' furs?
Oh, Miss West, you have a delightful sense of humor. Why, you and that charming Mr. Bolt have been guarding the furs all evening.
I've got a hunch and it's all bad.
Which room?
The one at the top of the stairs.
Bad.
Don't look now, Sam, but I think somebody else is me.